Here now I come to the explaining about ich gehe und we have here three meanings about gehen. Number 1, ich gehe for example ins Kino. So this means ich gehe to where? Wohin? Denn das Gehen ist to go. Number 2, for example, wie geht es dir? How are you? I come to this a little bit later, because we have here gehen. You cannot translate this word by word. This is a kind of expression using codex. Und Nummer 3, es geht um. So, es geht um, it's a phrase, idiom, using, it's about. Maybe es geht um Deutsch, es geht um Reisen, es geht um Fliegen, es geht um Urlaub. And then we have, for example, um. Um have also, at the moment, three ways you can translate. Maybe, Nummer 1, ich gehe um 15 Uhr. So, um is here about time, I gave you already. Um is for time, am for the tag oder the time of the day und im is for the months. Dann Nummer 2, es geht um dich, it's about maybe you. Es geht um Anna, es geht um Peter, es geht um Klaus, it's about. Expression Codex. Ich gehe um den Tisch. So this um is indeed a preposition. This means around. We have for sure more ums. This is at the moment 3. I come to the other ones later, step by step. And here also idioms and phrases, we have many in the German language. Here also there is a problem coming up because many they cannot catch from the very beginning and they don't understand because everybody is looking from a sentence word by word and they cannot really translate. And also this is very often from phrases and usings normally like B1. But step by step I come and I explain more and more that everybody will be able to understand what's up. And the next part is about wem. Wem is Dativ Fragewort.